beautiful girl, wherever you are. I knew when I saw you, you had opened the door. I knew that I'd love again after a long, long while. Say hello, and I turn to go. But something in your eyes left my heart beating so. I just knew that I'd love again after a long, long while. I loved again. Destiny's game. When I finally came home, I rushed in line only to find that you were gone. Beautiful girl, I'm searching for you to all of your
natin kung ano masasabi ng jury sa performance mo tonight. Let's start off with Ate Shawi.
Wala akong masabi kasi si Kian, ang nakakatuwa in the beginning, hiyang-hiya siya, di ba? Yung mga first couple of episodes. Tapos parang nagbo-bloom siya dito every week. Parang you're feeling like it's home na, no?
I'm having the time of my life.
Exactly, because it shows. Natutuwa ako kasi pagaling ka ng pagaling
Thank
na pagaling you. That you're in the top spot.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ate Shawi. Ito naman pakinggan natin. Sir Gary.
Last week, Kian, ang ginawa mo, ang layo sa genre. This week, malayo din ng genre, pero yung boses, ang layo din sa kung ano yung, kung saan ka nasanay. I think for today, for this particular role, I'm almost just as impressed dun sa ginawa mo last week. Kasi iba eh, yung boses ni
opposite.
Jose Marichan, it's very opposite. You're very good at doing the opposites. But just the way you did it, parang shoot na shoot.
Thank you, Sir Gary. Ikaw naman ang masasabi mo, Sir Jed?
You know, you absorb everything, kung anong icon ang ini-impersonate mo. Talagang hindi lang 100%, more than that binibigay mo eh. Okay, sa details naman, alam mo, hindi lang bibig niya yung nagsasmile eh, pati yung mata niya laging nagsasmile. So, nakita ko yun. Pati yung kamay, pati yung lakad, and the way he walks na parang dahan-dahan, that was really perfect. And I just have to say this is week 7, and I think you have proven to everybody na you're the perfect canvas in this contest.
Salamat, Kian. Salamat.
Thank you very much, jury! This is Your Face Sounds Familiar!